Yo, today we're doing things to get from a New York deli, part 10. Let's get
it. Alright, let's get it, yo. So you want to get your chicken breast, you want to slice it in little pieces. Get some yogurt, all the ingredients are on the screen right there. Greek yogurt, diced garlic, paprika, cayenne, cumin, salt, pepper, turmeric, cinnamon powder, and some olive oil. Put it all together, just like that. Put the salt and pepper in. The olive oil, just enough. And then you want to mix everything together. This is the seasoning. Then you want to get your chicken, put it in the seasoning, and make sure you mix it in well, all right? And then get your pan, make sure it's hot, and put all the chicken in, and then cook it up, chop it up a little bit, because it's a little bit big. Put some white sauce, hot sauce, put the chicken, lettuce, tomatoes, and some onions. Just like that. And then put some onions on top. These are seasoned onions. And then if you want, put some chipotle.